health problems became a little more evident, and to a point where it's necessary to make some changes.
Now at 10, a shocking announcement from the voice of the Milwaukee Brewers. Bob Uecker will take some time off for heart surgery. Now that surgery is scheduled for later this week.
People at tonight's game just found out about it. We have player and fan reaction tonight, beginning with 12 Sports. Andy Candy. Andy, Uecker wanted to wait to have this surgery.
Kathy, that's right. He wanted to wait until the off season, but Uecker's heart condition got so bad so quickly that doctors felt they had to act now. That's why they're doing the procedure at the end of the week. That means for the first time in 40 years, there'll be a summer of Brewer baseball without Mr. Baseball.
I mean, it's got to be done. You know, that's the bottom line.
So Friday, Bob Uecker will undergo heart surgery and will miss at least 3 months of the baseball season. It's the longest stretch of time he's been away from the game in more than a half century.
I mean, I've been in baseball 55 years. I mean, this is all I know, or want to know, for that matter.
Ken Maka and the Brewer players showed their support for Mr. Baseball by literally standing by Uecker's side during his news conference.
He feels like he's one of the guys, and he is. I mean, he's around the country, you think of Milwaukee Brewers baseball, and Uecker's one of the first things people think of.
You know, you're just going to miss him. He's part of your summers in Milwaukee, you know, if you're a baseball fan. So, you know, you miss him, and you just, you know, hope he, you know, is glad he's getting it taken care of and anxiously await him coming back.
While Uecker recovers, Davey Nelson will fill in, calling games on the radio.
Get it like this. I'm just keeping the seat warm until Bob comes back. It's as simple as that.
Hopefully I'll be able to get back in a relatively short period of time to do games here. And then when I think I'm ready to travel, or when they think I'm ready to travel, I'm going to go and keep going.
That's 75-year-old Bob Uecker, who estimates his rehab will be anywhere between 10 and 12 weeks. And the Brewers acknowledge Uecker at the top of the fifth inning.